Hi, I'm Mónica Gomery. I am a poet and a rabbi, and this is my poem, Might Kindred. This poem comes from a longing to be known and to feel close. I wrote it after moving to a new city and starting to make some new friends there. I think we too often consider desire, especially queer desire, to be only sexual or romantic, and I wanted to write a poem that explores the other kinds of intimacy we might yearn for, including friendship, divinity, language, and beauty. Might Kindred. Sitting next to a queer poet at the reading, my shoulder houses a tiny rosebud, its petals wound tightly against its other petals. Is this a queer poetics? The way my body becomes terrarium at the chance of recognition. At the front, in the dark of the room, a poet builds the city with his teeth, and I become the smallest petal on the smallest flower in the wildest field of words. God of desire who rules that quiet sky, friendship, bring me a cousin, a cousin, a cousin, bring me a soft plot of soil. Meet me in the space between native countries, city, wildflower, lush, where blue becomes blue. I want to tell you a story thick with maroons. Praise how we tiptoed, spill bright petals, praise glass opening out. Is this queer poetics? God of fragile new friendship, war of tender on asphalt. In front of this stranger, I unhook, small surgery offered in case we might kindness, might ardor together. Meet me queer in the city, might kindred, might light a match. I have longed for a fire of flowers.